Here's the 1-1, swing at a high fly ball out to left field and deep. Back to the wall goes Haskin. It is off the bricks and out. Yuli Gurriel goes yard. That is the first Stripers home run in this series, Jack Johnson, and it belongs to Gurriel, his 12th of the year. And Gwinnett has answered right back. They have cut the deficit to 2-1.